Egg yolks contain an average of 43% of the total protein found in an egg. And it's the yolk, not the white, that contains almost all of the fat and water-soluble vitamins and minerals too. But if you thought that a darker yolk equals a more nutritious egg, here's what the color of an egg yolk is really telling you. The color of an egg yolk is determined almost entirely by what a chicken eats. Wheat, barley, or cornmeal provides an almost colorless yolk. Yellow corn or alfalfa meal creates a medium yellow yolk. But if a hen has chlorophyll-rich grass in her diet, she'll get plenty of xanthophylls, a class of pigment responsible for most of the red, orange, and yellow colors found in nature. And it's this time spent on pasture that provides the nutritional profile needed to produce a darker yolk. So, if you like more yellow in your yolk, or just agree that chickens deserve to spend time outside, look for organic family eggs, which require that laying hens are raised with access to the outdoors. But whatever the color of the yolk, or the shell, eat both the yolk and the white for maximum absorption of the 8 essential nutrients found in all eggs.